Anyway, so we just keep walking through this. And once you've recorded all this data into the computer, put the program starting from memory location 000. And I programmed this in to play it a little bit slower than Steve initially suggested in his code listing. But I did put the song content data itself in the same location, which was 040, an octal. If I examine memory location 0, click on reset, and then hit run, I hear the music coming through the AM radio, tuned all the way down on the dial towards 600. Notice how the lights change ever so subtly. I hope you enjoyed this video. Goodbye.